Yeah. I'll check my glazes that I mix because some may be too thin, some of them may be too thick. I do know it's too thin. Pleasant to wash your hands in warm water. It's a glaze I use to line all my teapots. It'll mature at the coolest temperature in the kiln, and it will withstand the highest temperature. And so I just thin out a little glaze and line all of them before I start here. Because I don't want it to clog the holes, you know, behind the spout.